and is dumping a can of tomatoes in it. Your pizza crust. Then you're just gonna dump it all on top. And spread it around. Unlike the regular way, you might actually have to have a fork to eat with this kind of pizza. Take the cheese. Green. I don't know how much cheese I like. Cheese freak, so I like a little extra. You can't forget your pepperoni, unless you don't like pepperoni. Stick them in a particular order. Have a badly placed pepperoni.